Ito pretty Holyland laka kisadu. Isur lokot moram taka Abraham pura suru hoisi. Abraham kananti takipoli suru huadu 1950 BC time pura takisi pili kui asi. Isur pura Abraham ki itu kanan tegina pishi sal hui jai asi. Kendo achiloki Abraham laka nam haranai. Abraham ki tia kanan tu enemies pura lupoli pishi kusis kuri lebi. Chitipu naparikina achiloki asi. Aru tarlaka kandando harai tipuli karuni iman murai tilibi pishi pishi hoi jai asi. Abraham laka kandan Israel do kumburabi harai tipuli naparikina pishi tokot hoigina achita karakurikina asi. Isur bura kinika Abraham do matikina kenandi chapotisi mukan Genesis chapter 12 verses 1 to 5 di saili so kwekinasi Israel laka boundary to pishi chutuasi total area to 14,000 square miles ki asi aru total population to around 70,7657 nishina hi asi whole world pura tourist kan itu Holy Land saboli ahadu kendi koribo napara mano hota itin ahachua koritaki itu Holy Land Israel di ektahi pakopan asi tinika bisas kura tenta turam asi Judaism Islam Christianity itu tenta turam di bisas kura manukan nimiti Israel di taka Jerusalem city to pakopan puratia holy place to asi Pilikui asi. Pula time pura achiluki pilgrims kanto sob chakapura pratana kuripu karuni aru itu Holy Land to tikibu nimiti kiman to koilibi beshi tor chakapura ahitaki itu Jerusalem to Holy Land hindu boy koilibi the land of faith and love and also the land of war blood and misery kinika mati asi poila time pura achiloki itu Holy Land nimiti plot sheet pura do nuruki John chapter 14 verse 60 inika kui asi I am the way and the truth and the life no one comes to the Father except through me isoru manokan ki papura pachai kina jivon tibuli aru sorko laka rasta tikai tibuli Soko pura ahadu itu Holy Land di chunam hoisi. Itu Holy Land di takikina papa pura tia kam sop kurisi. Tokti takakan ki sandi disi, ishi asurit kam kurisi, manu ki mutap kurisi. Amikan putli pap sop pukisi, krus di pia manu nishna murai disi. Holipi amar sordu pap aru mura upodu, Chitikina chinda huisi. Papa puratia kam sop kutam huikina itu pretibi charikina sorko chaishi. Amikan itiapura suru huikina Egypt, Jordan, Palestine, Israel, aruchi surupura. Las pretibi charikina sorko chalaka chakatak sapu. Pishimanupura itu Holy Land di nichor din punchikina. Saishi aru ami pisas asi tarakan suk atma di beishi blessing paikina takibu kintu pisas manu kon kon chapu paranai hoilibi atma di isor di lok paboli akka asi suku purani tikilibi bible di puratain di atma di khanti taki tarakan nimiti pisas aru bi tangwar hoikina isor gi lok napaluki atma di tokot Huygina, Pirapu Nimiti itu Vithyu Siti, Pratana Kurgina Ulai Asi.
Now, we are 37 meters below the water.
Amikani Itiatu, Swiss Kenner, Pani Laga Nietzsche Brahe Jaya
Amikan Itiatikado, Echepto Asi, Itu Chakati, Israel Manukan, 400 years over the slave. Hoygina yati takisi
The pyramid consists of about 2,300,000 blocks of stone, each weight in about 2.5 tons, reached to 15 tons in weight for each stone.
Itulaka pyramids to powerful Egypt king Kafulaka Tomasi Aru itu tarpura tar nature murikina tarlaka poti rakibunimiti punaisi. King Kafupura 2551 BC pura 2528 BC tak Egypt soft di role kurisi. Itulaka kordo ancient world time di seven wonders over the ekta tagisi. Aru Seven Wonders of Ancient World Opordi Naharaigina Achiluki Kara Kurigina Takato Itu Pyramids Tuhi Asi Aru Itu Lokot The Great Pyramid of Giza Tinika Mati Asi Iti Amikan Mata Statue Ekta Tiki Asi Itu King Suffren Laka Statue Asi
Egyptian manuasi, Tarbra Mikan, Egypt soap to coat coat the kiki as it was soap to get in a pirabo. Thank you. Ito Egypt Yasi, Aro, Amikan Itia Tika River do, Nile River do asi. Exodus chapter 3, verses 2 to 16, Likigina Takanishina.
Yadi Moses, Darlaka Amapura, Paskit Itapunagina, Tadi Halikina, Moses Potaitia, Nile River do, it was. Iti amikan sundur taka ikta tiki asi. Ito Genesis chapter 47, 1 to 60 likikina taka land of Goshen do asi. Pharaoh king bura Israel manoganki yati takibuli tishi.
Ito Isur tunum hoigina. Herod king bura 2 years below. So, bachakan hatikina moraiti buli ito order tiada indi. Itu Joseph lokot angel olagina itu pachado Egypt ti loi jagina takibi aro ami abune kan lokot aro kupor ne ti alugi Egypt ti takibi kwa ta ye ti ahina ta kan takishi yadi 3 years 11 months takishi kwa si itia itu church itu laka nam di phonagina si aro yadi whole world pura manukan ahina itu visit kuri asi aro atma ti place pai asi
Church ekta se itu Jesus laga Amma Mary nampura bana dia laga church ase aru itu church tu 8th century pura bana she aru itu church tu hanging church ase aru ida so mana ahigena iti he itu Mary laga church itu site ke
The highest mountain here in Sinai is the St. Catherine Mountain. It's about 2,642 meters high.
Holy Mountain di chola rasta si. Egypt manogan do ini ka kimal di pirae daki. Tia amikan tika mountain do Bible di taka. Exodus chapter 3, verses 1 to 22, di likikina taka mountain do asi.
Itu chakati Moses, dar laka sheep, saikina taka taimti. Sor purat.
Tar lokot kota pura taka do asi. Itu Mount Horeb di, posh di, choi tar ni cho lai kina tikishi.
Moses.
Itu ki hoishi koi na yati ahikina kara pori takishi. Itu taimti God pura, itu holy place asi. Ini kathar lokot kota kora tu, aru tomar laka chapel tu olai bi, aru yati osor dia hepi kwa chapel tu itu asi. Itu Horeb Mountain ni cidi Moses nam di puna laka church asasi. Itu kong itu Moses lokot. Bos. pura chu nanti tadi pura kota kura zakatu itu pitori asi pitori luksa kicimu nanti jadi bahar pura itu tikai di asi
itu burning bush tu asi itu bush ni chu olaikna Moses logot hot pura kota kura zakatu itu asi
Amikan Exodus chapter 14 verses 1 to 13. Tadi porili itu Israel manukan Egypt pura kineka itu Red Sea par kuri kena caisi itu laka liki kena si.
Kita Moses pura dah duri kena takas staff pura Red Sea di cuisi itu Red Sea tu ita pak kuri aruyati mati olah kena takan Egypt cari kena kanan bisa kena.
This is the Red Sea where Moses led his people out of Egypt through Sinai. That's what where the miracle what happened.
Itu cakatu. Exodus chapter 15 verses 22 to 27 dilekikinataka the waters of Mara in Elam tuasi kitia Israel manukanpura Red Sea to paro kurishi taka bishi pias lagisi aro panikantu utaikina kaisaisi soptu titasi itu time di Israel manukanpura Moses logot complain kurishi itu karuni Moses pura isor logot pradana kurishi itu time di isor pura tar logot kurishi itu paniti ekta pata halibi kitia Moses pura sur bra kwanishina itu pata to itu well di halidishi itu pani sok mita ho jaisi aru achilo ke pani to nisuki kina nika asu
okay chakado Exodus chapter 17 1 to 7 likigina taka chakado asi poilai itu Israel manukan Red Sea par hoigina tagam pani pura tok korigina pias laga daim di isor bra pator ekta di mari mari boli koishi aru kitia
Moses
ka stick pura pator di marishi etu pator pura pani ola etu chakado asi
itu chakatu amalekites aro israelis dar tuida war kura chakatu asi itu chakalokot refitiem tinika mati asi itu chakati moses pura itu mountain di chaigina dar laga stuff to kitia dar laga hat ti thurigina upor bali otaishi itu time di israelis kanbura chitishi aro kitia dar laga hat to nichi bali namaishi itu time ji amalekites kanbura chitishi itu nimidi Aron aro hor pura Moses laga hati thori gina itu war khutam nuhaluki yati ruki dagishi aro itu time di Jewish pura loi gina tar laga soldiers kan pura Amalekites kan sob ki chitishi itu laka kisadu Exodus chapter 17 verses 8 to 15 di likikina asi ami kan mountain tika sob to sinai mountain kan do asi aru yati pura olop chaili moses lokot khot pura 10 commandment thia sinai mountain do asi israel manukan sinai di taka time ti god pura moses itu mountain di lui jaisi moses itu mountain di 40 days and 40 nights dagisi itu time di khot pura israel manukan nimiti 10 commandment to hi nohai gina Takan kanan bunci kina kini kata kepu itu laka rules and regulations sob tu yati TTC. Aru yati Mount Sinai di last Moses transfiguration koreshi. Gidya Moses transfiguration hoishi. Itu time pura Israel manokam pura tar lokot sabuli paranai. Itu pura tar laka face to kabra pura cover korek nahi tar kan lokot kota koreshi.
Sinai Mountain asi, aro itu mountain ni cidi itu laga hotel asi, aro tourist kanya di, ahi kena risk ni. Chip manukan asi, aro takam pikiri kora trees kando, ami kangi koshi kori kena lakai tiki na, takam lokot khara kore asi.
Jordan River is a connector between the Sea of Galilee of Lake Tiberias in the north to the Dead Sea in the south between Jordan and Israel. So Jordan has strategic location between the Arab countries around Jordan. And Jordan was very important for Moses and the children of Israel during the biblical time.
Deuteronomy chapter 3 verses 21 to 29 di likikina taka Mount Nipoto ito asi ito lokot Bible di Mount Pisgah tinikap likikina asi ito mountain di God bura Moses loi jaisi aro tarki promised land Canaan to tikai disi kitia Moses bura ito sundur Canaan digisi tar tati pishi chaboli mon huisi ito karuni tar chisor lokot kandi kina request kurisi Prabhu Moikibi itu chortan par kurikina sundur chaka kanantu punchikina chaboli allow kuribi tinika peshi request kurishi hoilibi khot pura tarki allow kuranai Moses iman to kurikina promised land kanan kitia punchipo tinika ahadu itu mountain purahi kanantu tikikina tarlaka life tu yati kutem kuisi Itu tangor pator do Moses Memorial Stone asi aro itu Mount Nebo laga opor di rakikina asi. Ami kan yadi tangor pator ikta tiki asi. Itu Moses laga nam di terakan punai kina raka laka asi. Aro yati ami kan kor ikta tiki asi. Itu Moses laga nam di punai kina raka laka kor asi. Aro ter laga life tu. Eti kutem palaga nam di rakitia lagas
Okay now leaving Mount Nebo to Madaba we need around 10 minutes drive to Madaba city and you remember the biblical name of Madaba? Medeba. Plains of Medeba. That's the biblical name of Madaba. Okay? The land of Moab. We'll visit St. George Church for Greek Orthodox and there is a map constructed by the Arab Christians dates back to the 6th century AD. Real mosaics on the floor and the map represents the Bible, all the New Testament between Jordan, Israel and Egypt.
Yati amikan Tangor Church ekta dikhi ase itu Moses Memorial Church ase aru itu Moab City Jordan di ase achi 95% Muslim taka chaka ekta di itu church tu Christian Kanpura, Iman Sundorpura, Ponaikinasi, Aru, Huta Itin, Christian Kan, Beishi Country Pura Hikina, Itu Church, Visit Kuriasi, Aru, Isorki Worship Korigina, Mon Koshi Korigina, Chayasi.
So Jordan has good relationship with all countries, including with Israel. And Jordan is the safest country in the Middle East. Very safe country. Yeah. Amman, the capital of Jordan, is the second cleanest city in the Middle East after Dubai and Emirates. Very clean city. So Jordan lies in the center of the Middle East.
Joshua chapter 5 verse 60. Likigina taka wilderness of Judea. Do itu chaka to asi. Israel manukan kitia ichip charigina rich seed par kusi. Dagampura chisor laka kutamananai. Beshi pap kurisi. Itu nimidi kanan ponchibo karuni. 40 days pura, 40 years hoigina. Israel pura hamanukan sop. Namura tak yadi kuraegina piraedagisi. Itu chakatu Israel kan 40 days pura, 40 years wilderness di pira chakatuasi. Yati manukam pira boli peishi kuram pura moriponishina. Ektam kuramasi. Huelibi itu desert di tarakam pura iman hotel pal punaginasi. Aru itu hotel sob to air condition pura. Tanta Ubotiginasi, Aruyati. Tourist Kiman to Nahilibi, Yati Iman Arampura Kaigina, Yati Risk Kurigina, Chaidigi.
Iti Amikan Tower Walik Tatikiasi, Itu Israel Aru Palestine, Machuti, Boundary Wall Chalakas.
Amigan itia tikia si itu Palestine asi, aru yati pura Bethlehem di Shivers Field tabuli itia chabuli asi.
Anybody want activity? Yes, ma'am.
Mr. Nedl. Taito Bethlehem di amakan guide kuwila aishe.
This is the spot of the Shepherd's Field, and the Shepherd's Field is the first proclamation of the coming of baby Jesus to this world. Okay? We remember how the angels came and informed the shepherds of the birth of Christ at this spot here. Okay? So they left this spot, went all the way. You see the hill over there? This is Bethlehem. And this is the cave where Jesus was born. So they left the spot, went all the way to the cave, and seeing baby Jesus in the manger. Okay? This church that you see it behind me was built in 1954 by a famous Italian architect. His name is Antonio Barlucci. A very beautiful church. And inside, what we're going to see, three beautiful paintings. The first one representing how the angels came and told the shepherds of the good news. The second painting, how the angels went to Bethlehem and they are in the cave, seeing baby Jesus in the manger. And the third one, coming back from Bethlehem, telling the people what they have seen in the manger, very happily, and told the people all around. Okay? You'll notice that this church is on the shape of a tent. And also, the only light comes from the dome, in order to symbolize the light that came with the angels when they informed the shepherds. Very beautiful church, and if you would like to sing, the acoustic here is very good.
I'm going to take a seat to Chapel Hall, Aroido, Shepherd's Field, the Bonalakasi. Aro shepherd kandi ati takada endi angel olagina chisor chunom hoigina si ni ka kupor kya chakado ito asya.
Yes, as I mentioned, before Christ and
the time of Christ and even after, okay? Until today, behind these modern houses here in Bethlehem that you see with the white limestone, we still have natural caves where the people keep their animals in. And you know why we keep the animals in this kind of caves? Because the caves are air climatic all year round. In summer, you can notice that it is cool. And in winter, it's very warm also. So this is a good place to have a residence in at that time, to keep the food and also to keep the animal in, especially in wintry seasons and windy seasons. Okay? So this is a good example of the caves, how the shepherds used to dwell and even to keep their animals in this part of the land. Why the angels came to the shepherds, not anybody else at that time? Not a king or anybody else that who used to live at that time, right? Why only the shepherds? You know why? Because the shepherds at that time, it's like the media of our day. They talk too much, the shepherds. So the good news needed?
Somebody talk.
Exactly. Some people would talk about it, and they move from one place to another. The shepherds keep moving. They don't stay in one place, from one village to another. So that's how the good news came to the shepherds first. Like the media, remember?
Yeah.
Talk to everyone what they have seen in the manger, and they can move in a large surroundings. That's why the news came to the shepherds. Okay?
So are they man-made or natural?
This is natural. All what you see, natural cave. Only thing we have actually did this entrance, this is man-made. But this is a natural cave, a natural rock, hasn't been changed. Okay?
Idolaga cave to oila shivers kan thakalaga jaga to ase idolaga sheep the shivers kan thagi golemne summer season di holi ido laga thanda hoi jai aro winter season di holi ido gorom hoi jai edu garni ta gan ido sheep holi bi ta gan shivers kan holi bi yadi thagi shi aro Jesus Christ laga janam hua humadi ta gan yadi thagi shi aro angels agina ta gan logo Bordia, itu laga keep to us.
Eti amikan handicraft laga saman. Be shitikiasi, itu Bethlehem diasi, itu olive tree pura, katigina, ponaiginasi. Aro hotaidin, tourist kan yati ahigina, itu handicraft saman kando. Takkan memori kali ini kini kena luicai.
We are now standing in front of the Nativity Church. This church was built in the year 540 AD by Emperor Justinian. Okay? And it was built over the cave where Jesus was born. And this is what we're going to visit inside the church, the cave, the exact spot where Jesus was born. Okay? And we're going to see traces of the first church, because we, despite this church is very old, we used to have an older church before it, and we used to call it the Church of Emperor Constantine, and was dedicated by his mother, Queen Helena, in the year 339 AD, the first church. Unfortunately, it was destroyed, the Constantine church, and then Emperor Justinian came building this church that you see it right now. Okay, so this church is about 1,500 years old. One of the oldest and the most beautiful here in the Holy Land. You can see the lintel above, the large stone over there. You see it?
Yes.
This is the main door of the Justinian Church. Then we go down, we have what we call it the Crusaders' Doors. You see the ark?
Yeah. And the Crusaders, they came from mainly from Europe in the year 1099. Terminated in this very small door, which is from the Turkish period. We call it the door of humility. So that people, when go inside the church, would bow as a respect for the church. But also it has a defensive mechanism. Because at that time, people used to go inside the church on their horsebacks. So to prevent them, they made this door so small.
It's like a church, the church of nativity. It's Bethlehem. It's Chakadi, Amar Prabhu Chisu, Yadi Chonom Hoshi, Aro Amika Yadi Chitu, Kitta Tikiasi, Yadi Soap Manu Poton Gurgina, Ekta Ekta Ito Pitor di Homajai, Ito Isorki Honor Tialaka, Ito Nyom Tikalakasi. To Church of Nativity Laka, Pitor Duasi. Ito Church Pitor di whole world Bora Higina, Christian Gan, Isorki, worship Kuridaki, and Ito Church Savoli, Hotai, Aha Joburidaki. Pura yati kneel down korigina worship korigina atma di pleasing pa chaka ekta hoi jaisi.
This church is old, 1500 years. The older church, the Constantine church, all what left from it is this mosaic floor right here. This is what left from the Constantine church. And it was discovered accidentally in the year 1934, the original floor of the Constantine Church. So all what you see, this is the Constantine Church. And this is the Justinian Church. Remember? Two churches here. First one, the second one. The same place. So Justinian came, covered the original floor, and built this church that you see it right now. Okay?
Okay, let me take it.
Exactly. Now? We go to visit the Catholic part. Okay. The name of this church is St. Catherine or Santa Catherine. The most important thing to know about this church is that on the 24th of December every year, the Midnight Mass is broadcast and beamed all over the world on Christmas. You must have seen it on TV. Usually, we do it in this church, St. Catherine Church. Okay?
Catherine.
Yeah, St. Catherine or Santa Catrina. Outside, we have a cloister from the Crusader period, and we have a statue in the middle. It's a very important statue. This statue represents St. Jerome. And St. Jerome, or St. Geronimus, is famous because he's the first one who came during the first church, the Constantine Church, and established a monastic life here in Bethlehem. But he's also famous because he's the one who translated the old Bible from old Hebrew into Latin, which we call it the Vulgate or the Vulgata. Okay? We have the caves of Saint Jerome down below. Maybe I think your mass is down there. And we have another cave just beside the cave of Saint Jerome. We call it the Cave of the Innocent. And we call it by this name because in that cave, we found the bones of the infants of Bethlehem who were ordered to be killed by King Herod.
Moigan itia yadi tiga laka to Saint Jerome laka statue tay laka noksasi.
It ti amikan church tangor ekta dikhi ase itu Nazareth ti ase itu church laga naam tu the church of annunciation ase itu church tu poila Joseph aro Mary taka for itu chakati pona laga church ase aro amar prabhu jisor bi itu khor ti takigina tar tangor hoise achi iman tangor church tu Joseph aro Mary memory di ponai gina ase itu chakatu Joseph Coventry kam kura chakatu ase aro achiluki itu chaka ekdam palgura safe korigina rakigina ase beshi manu itu chaka do ahigina sai ase aro atma di placing pai gina chase itu chakatu Angel Gabriel Mary lokot ulai gina tarki kuishi apunar purahi khot laga pacha chisordo chunam hopo enika khwa chakato asi
Itu jaga tu Mount of Principi. Itu tu Nazareth dia sih. Aro itu jaga tu Pope Benedict 16. Tapi akhirnya every year tu itu Holy Communion kuri thake.
الكنيسة الكاثوليكية والكنيسة الأرثوذكسية أتت لترحب بك
নাম তো অর্নাসি তার তো জুইশ মানু আসি তার পুরা লই কি নাম ওখান জেরুসালেম সব সাবলি আসি থ্যাংক ইউ
ইউ সি ইন দ্য ওয়াটার বেসিক্যালি আর স্টিল নাও ইটস ভেরি কোয়াইট ইট ফ্লোস ভেরি ভেরি স্লো ইট মেক্স দ্য ওয়ে অল দ্য ওয়ে ডাউন টু দ্য ডেড সি ইউ কেম টুডে ফ্রম মাউন্ট নেবো রিমেম্বার ইউ স দ্য ডেড সি এন্ড ইউ ড্রপ অ্যালং দ্য জর্ডান ভ্যালি ইন দ্য জর্ডানিয়ান সাইড রাইট সো It flows all the way to the Dead Sea. That's where it finishes its journey. No more.
Jesus yeti baptism lying in the day remembrance ni de ito patro bana gen ase ito to Jordan river ase
Matthew chapter 4 verses 1 to 11 di lekigina taka Temptation mountain do ito asi. Amar prabhu jisor 40 days or 40 nights fasting loa time di atmapura targi itu mountain di loi jaisi aro sadambura yadi khara korigina chisorgi prithibi laka kingdom sob tu dikai disi aro khuisi abana pura moiki worship korili ami itu kingdom sob tu abunargi thidibo inika sadambura isorgi yadi temdet korisi hoilibi amar prabhu jisorbura itu sadan laka temdishin tu yadi chitishi
itu Jericho city ase isor to Joshua loko koise apno Israel man loike na itu sat bar itu city wall to round kurile enika kurile wall to giribo enika koise Joshua aru Israel man to itu manse mangkena kurisele itu wall to girise aru taikan yeti Jericho te ahi bole parise
Luke chapter 19 verses 1 to 10 di likigina taka scammer factory do itu asi Zacchaeus kon bra jisorgi pishi saboli mon dagisi tar itu laka 3 di otigina rokigina taka time di jisor pura tar ki lok paisi achi itu laka 3 do same place di jisor aro Zacchaeus lok pa laka do remember koribo karuni lakai ki nasi itu factory do 300 years old asi aru itu all chiruko main road osori itu lakai ki nasi achi pishi mano itu tree saboli ahi asi aru Zacchaeus pura isor ki lok pa do remember korigina yadi atma di placing pai ki na jayasi Ami itia pohigina taka kimal do Trish kampura chula laka kimal asi Ami kanya titika tu tetsi do asi itu chakadi Bishi country pura manukan yati pani di kosoko ribo nimidi ahidagi aro yati ache ami kambi itu taxi di kosoko rigina ache asi itu kan Philistine manukan asi aro Bethlehem pura asi tar kambi taxi di kosoko ribo li ahas
কালেল কানা বস্তি আছে যিসুতো পানী পৰা এইটো ৱাইন বনা জাগাতে এতিয়া লোক ৱাইনটো বিক্ৰী কৰা আছে আমাৰ কাণতে খেলা আছে বিশ্বিত দেশ আছে ভাল আছে
এইটো জাগাটো কালেল দি কানা লগা কোৱা এইটো জাগাটো আছে আৰু এইটো জিজাছ ক্ৰাইষ্ট পৰা এইটো First miracle kuralaka jagato ase miracle to ki ase edo sati jagati pani bra edo wine bonai dia jagato edo ase
this is the first miracle that is made by Jesus and it happened here in Cana now this is water container they used to keep the water here in a stone like this they cannot take this stone to the dinner it's very heavy they used to get water and they used to keep them in big containers. Then they bring the jar, they take the water with the jar and the jars they take to the table. Okay? They take the water from here and the water that were here, when they were poured out from the jar, it was wine. And that is the idea of the miracle. Changing the water into wine.
Ito Jesus Christ laka time di. Ito Galil Kanadi. Ito Panibra wine. Punay dia laka ito Trump to ito asi ito patrobra buna laka asi ito bra pani Alicia ro ula time di yadi bra wine kuri na ulan to acidak tayangan ini ka rakiti ginasi.
Tani tiasi, yati chiso pura peishi moram taka Lazarus, aru thar laka titi Mary, aru Martha takisi. Aru amikan itya, purana kor ikta tikiasi, itu Mary, Martha, aru Lazarus, targan tenchon taka laka kordo asi. Amar chiso kitya, pitani tiahisi, tar itu laka korti hote ahikina, visit korigina, targan nukot. Risk kuri tagisi.
Ito pitani di palaka tielasi aru ito tagampura.
Isur lokot lakai tialaka tiel doa
si aru tagam amikan kibi lakai tiasi.
Amikan itia tika to Lazarus tomb ki punalaka church asi aru ito pitani tiasi. Itu Lazarus tomb di chala ka kit as. John chapter 11 verses 38 to 44 di likikina taka Lazarus kon chisor brapi shi moram dagishi tar itu chakadi mori kina 40s hoi kina dagishi chisor yadi ahishi aro yadi khara kori kina tar papa lokot prarthana korechi aru itu bichidi tar tangor awas digina Lazarus ki matishi aru kitia itulaka awas Lazarus morigina takapura honishi tar yati chinda hoigina itulaka thompura kushi korigina olaishi aru achi 2000 years akoti eman tangor miracle kam kurado achi luke itu chakato naharagina iman palpura rakasi
itu to lazar rakha laga jaga se itu upor pura iman takto 20 feet nishana jeti he ase holebi itu he asli laga kuti rakise itu jaga to ite pito ase
of Elijah the prophet and the priest of Baal. Okay, it was a very furious fight. The competition was which god or whose god is going to accept the sacrifice. And the whole day nothing happened with the sacrifice of the priest of Baal, but God accepted the sacrifice of Elijah.
Itu to Mount Carmel ase, itu para itu Elijah aro itu Baal worshippers kan takhan eta higena takhan worship kura competition kurise kun laga isor he asol ase itu iti competition kurise isor pura Elijah laga itu worship itu accept kurise aro tai pura itu kotha ko rakhen sena tai itu false prophet 450 so itu jagati muradia laga jaga ase.
Itu Elijah laga Memorial Church itu ordo asi.
itu chakato Mount Carmel di ase aru ami kan itia statue ekta dikhi ase itu Elisha laga statue ase. Itu chakato Mount Horeb di ase Elisha pura khitia phal prophet 450 18 pura murai disi Queen Jezebel itu kupor honigina pishi kosa hoshi aru Elisha kibi murai tipu karuni pisarishi itu karuni Elisha tu Jezebel pura lokai kina itu laka kifti takishi Elisha yati taka time di kot laka awas ekta tar lokot aishi Elisha tumi yati ki kuri asi inika tar ki kweshi Achiluki itu kif tu naharegina asi aru itu laka opor di church tangor ekta ponagina asi itu laka nam tu Elisha kif asi yadi amikan statue ekta dikhi asi itu Elisha kinika kif di lokai gina tagishi itu laka symbol dikhai asi Itia amikan sundor garden ekta dikhi ase itu Haifa city di ase aru itu laka naam tu Haifa Hanging Garden ase aru itu garden tu Hanging Garden of Babylon itu King Nebuchadnezzar pura puna laka itu nishina puna itia laka garden ase American kit tangwe ekta dikhi ase itu Saint John Bahirem ase itu chakadi John the Baptist chonam hoishi aro yati tar laka khor dakishi achi do iman tangwe church ekta tar laka memory di phonai gina ase
John the Baptist The place where he is born, where he was born, in a grotto which is down on the lower level. The event of the birth of John the Baptist was not so simple. As you know, Zechariah was working in the temple. And Elizabeth and Zechariah did not have children for many, many years. And she was quite an old age, as the script tells us, when she got pregnant. So Zechariah, the moment he heard that Elizabeth is pregnant, he stopped talking. He didn't speak until the day of the circumcision. That means 8 days after John was born. And that's when he said the blessing known by the name of the Benedictus. Okay, as you can see it right here on the wall. We have the Benedictus in many, many, many languages. There are more than 70 that I know. And each one of them in different language, even in Hebrew. And it's just a blessing that Zechariah said for the occasion of the birth of the boy.
Kani da Jerusalem da hiba parishe itu church to boyla Elizabeth aru Zechariah takan thakya laga ghor aru itu to John the Baptist itu hi yete hi thakishe itu pura itia pi tai laga nam pura itu church banagena ite man khan sob ahi gene niga eti worship kuri thake aru isor laga kotha bi itu wall tv sob itu nijer laga kotha pura itu wall tv itu isor laga kotha kan pi likhi gene rakhe ase ite
Tika itu church bitor tu, Spain pura anikina punalaga marble kanasi, aru itu kan sup architect pura, iman sundur pura design kuri kanasi, aru yaitu John the Baptist laga papa, aru ama, aru thar laga luksa, asi aru yaitu besi manusia hegina itu cakati placing loyasi. Aru itu John the Baptist laga papa Zechariah laga statue asi. Jadi amikan John the Baptist laga mata khatya laga nuksa do yaitu dikasi itu Herod king bora dar laga mata kiniga kadishi eto laga symbol ya tinak sa dikasi.
Eto rasta tu Mary pra eto Elizabeth John Baptist laga ama visit kula kura laga eto church rasta se eto Elizabeth laga statue aru eto Mary eto petti bacha khushi patu eto tai dujon laga picture to banagin rakhya se eto visitation church.
Itu visitation church pitor do ase yati amikan noksa ekta dikhi ase itu Elizabeth aru Mary tar dujin lok pa laga symbol noksa de dikhai ase.
We believe it is tradition that this stone is the stone that saved the life of John the Baptist at the time of the murdering of the children of Bethlehem.
Itu Holocaust Museum asi Hitler bura Jewish pajagan 1.5 million ek kibar ek tin bura ekta kordi phone korigina chui chulagina murai thialaga memory di itu museum dupunagina asi aro peshi country pura doris kana higina itu museum sesi aro achi itu tikigina sob mano montok korigina mondi kandigina chayasi. Amikan itia dikhi ase itu Israel di Tiberias city ase aru itu osor di Sea of Galilee do ase itu Tiberias city di Eden hotel ase aru amikan yati pura itia Sea of Galilee saboli chaboli ase. Chapter 6, verses 16 to 21 di likigina taka Sea of Galilee to ito asi yadi amar prabhu jisor pura tar prithibi taka time di beshi miracle kam korigina asi ito pani di tar laga thing pura piraisi aru ito hi nohigina ito pani di tangor storm olaisi ito time di tar kara korigina ito storm logot khali dishi kitia jisor bura itu storm logot khali dishi immediately iman tangor storm ahi dagado chop chop namaisi iman tangor miracle kam kura chakado itu asi itu laka kisado Mark chapter 4 verses 39 to 41 di pal bura likikina asi. Mark chapter 1 verses 1 to 17 ti likikina taka chakatu ito asi ito chakati chisor pura Simon Peter aro thar laga pai antrio mas otapo karuni fishing net toregina lok paisi kitia chisorbura tarkangi lok paisi isor darkangi koyasi ami lokot ahibi achibura abunikan mas nohigina manu ki toribo inika kitia koishi immediately tarkan itu net charegina isor lokot koshi korigina chua laga chakatu itu asi Itulaga church to the church of St. Peter's pharmacist asi aru itu sea of Galilee seashore di ponaigina asi itu jagati chisor laga disciple Peter laga kor dakisi achito yadi iman sundor church ekta ponaigina asi aru hota itin tourist kan ahigina itulaga church visit kori daki aru atma di iman kushi korigina Placing by Gina Chayasi. Matthew chapter 16 verses 18 to 19 di Likigina taka chakatu ituasi. Isorbra tarlaga disciple Peter lokot kwesi. To me, Peter, abna upordi ami laga church tupunapo. Tinika kwesi. Aru kweasi. Ami tumar lokot sorku laga chapi tu tiasi. Tinika Peter lokot tuida kuta kwa chakatu ituasi. Yati tuita statue tiki asi, ekta to chisor, aru ekta Peter, tar tuichin laka noksa symbol raka asi. Yati chisor bura Peter lokot 10 bar tumi moi ki morom kori asi naki, tinika hota laka chakato ito asi. Tumi moi ki morom kori li, ami laka ship kanto saiti, tinika hua chakato ito asi. Itu laga kisah tu John chapter 21 verses 15 to 17 di Palpura koi kina asi. Itu Capernaum City asi. Itu lokot the center of Jesus ministry tinika mati asi. Jesus itu prithibiti taka time di tar laga 12 disciple loi kina alak alak caga di hotai tin pizi hoi kina pirai tagisi. Aru, itu city tu center hoigina tar laga ministry tu kori tagisi. Iti ami kan kor panga ikta tiki asi. Itu poila time senako kasi. Poila tindi Israel manukan tu yadi worship kori tagisi. Itu luha aru simen palo eko nahaligina kona laga senako kasi. Patur tangor tangor chamba korigina ekta upoti ekta tarkan senako tangor du punaisu. Itia tu so pangaigina harai jaisu. Yati amikan tangwar kit ikta tiki asi, itu Jerusalem di Jaffa kit asi.
Joppa is a city. Joppa is an ancient city which was revived in the 20th century. What we see here in this area is old Jaffa which was rebuilt or reconstructed completely in 1960. And it became the recreation area of the old city of Jaffa. Now what happened before that in the 19th century many pilgrims are coming to this country because after the opening of the Suez Canal everybody in Europe hears about the Holy Land and many Christians are coming and they're coming to Joppa because that was the only port And from Joppa, they have to go by foot or by donkey to Jerusalem another 3 days. But they are too tired after a journey in the Mediterranean for 6 weeks. They stay here. Once they stay here, churches are being built. That's why we have many places, like over there, there's a church, and there's here a church, and St. Peter's Church. So people can have churches when they're resting before they continue on to Jerusalem.
All Catholic churches?
Mostly Catholic, mm. Yeah. But we also have Protestants, and we have some others. Many of them are closed now, just few are open. But that was the situation in the 19th century. Multicultural people are coming to Jerusalem. Same thing happens in Jerusalem. So many groups, so they built many churches in Jerusalem. The road between Jaffa and Jerusalem is the main road. So there's Jerusalem Gate in Jaffa. And in Jerusalem, there's Jaffa Gate. Because Jerusalem and Jaffa are connected.
Simon Peter, jis laga disciple, tai kita edu japatya hai, edu kohorti thakye.
Edu japatya si, aro poila time di, Saint Peter aro jisor laga disciple kan, edu chakati, bishi pizi hoigina jisor laga kam, hota itin kori dagisi, aro achi bishi mano edu laga rasta di, Dragampura tok korigina tangwar kam kurado remember korigina saya kina pirais.
This church, ladies and gentlemen, this is St. Peter's Church. Believing that Peter stayed here when he was here in Joppa, when he revived Tabitha and he had a vision in the house of Simon the Tanner, this church is named in honor of Saint Peter.
Ito church to Peter, jisi laga disciple, tay laga nampara. Ito church banara kiti yena. World de manu kimana sa sob ahigane de pili worship kuri thakya laga church ase.
Ito Mediterranean Sea do ase. Ito pani di chuna mas laga peti 3 days aro 3 night dagisi mas laga peti dagadaim di chuna pura So logot map mangishi aro mas laga pet pura chunado itu chakati ulai kina rakitishi aro yati pura tar mon kurai kina niniviti chai kina iso laga kupor tishi Chakatu, Puila Peter, mother in law, called Dagisi. Achito, Tarlaka Namti, Iman Tangor Church, Konaikina Asi. Mount Dobor di chawa laka rasta do asi aro achi beshi mano itu Mount Dobor sabo karuni aha chawa kori taki.
This church is dedicated to the event of the transfiguration. There's a lot of light in the event, so the church is quite late. Okay, remember this is the transfiguration. This is the place where Jesus appeared in front of the disciples once as Moses and once as Elijah.
Ishwar moram kurgen ama khan itia tu Mount of Transfiguration jagate aiche je. Itu Bible te Mount of Tabor inika koe. Jesus tu itia aichile tai laga face tu change hoche. Aru tai laga face tu sound nishana dekhiche. Aru tai kita yete aiche ahatam ti itu Moses aru Elijah tai dujon kotha kura. Itu Peter James John Prad Hunshe.
Mount Borditaka Church Pitor Lakato Asi Amikan Yati Noksa Ekta Tiki Asi First Middle Ditaka To Chisor Laka Noksa Asi Aro Left Side Di Moses Laka Noksa Asi Aro Right Side Di Elijah Laka Noksa Asi Aro Nichi Di Left Side Laka Noksa To Peter Laka Asi Aro Right Side Tuijin Bohegina Taka To James Aro Chon Tar Tuijin Laka Noksa Asi Tar laka disciple kanpura, chisor ki transfiguration tikka laka noksa do takan iman sundubura phunai ginasi. Chakati Amar Prabhu Jisur Pura Thar Laka 12th Disciple Laka Thing Tula Itya Chakato Asi Itya Mui Turikina Taka Besindu Jisur Pura Kinika Thar Laka Disciple Thing Tula Itisi Itu Laka Remember Kuribu Karuni Rakikina Asi Achi Itu Chakati Church Tangurik Tapunagina Asi Aru Christian Kan Beishi Country Pura Higina Itu Church Visit Kuriasi Aro Atmadi Placing Payasi Itu Amikan Pal Pura Chanipu Karuni John Chapter 13 Verses 1 to 17 Diporili Itu Sop Likikinasi Itu Laka Church Nam Tu The Multiplications of the Loaves and the Fishes Asi Aro Itu Laka Kisadu John Chapter 6 Verses 1 to 14 Di Paul pura liki kina asi. Yadi isur pura peishi tangor miracle kam ekta korishi. Yadi tui da fish aro pangsta loops pura more than 5,000 people eman aram pura kaigina aro 12 basket pacha laka chakadu ito asi. Amar Prabhu Jisur takadaim di yadi peishi tangor miracle kam korishi. Matthew chapter 5 verses 1 to 12 di likikina taka chakadu ito asi aro amikan itia church ekta dikadu itu church nam tu the church of the Pentecost inika matiasi isur pura 9 immortal words tu yati koisi
This is an important site one of the sites on Mount of Olives, which were discovered by Helena, the mother of Constantine the Great, in the 4th century AD. So the first church was built here, on this site, was called Pater Nostra. The name was given by Helena. Pater Nostra means our father. That this is the place, in a grotto here on Mount of Olives, he taught the disciples to pray. Now, another thing is the decorations that you can see, the credo, I mean the prayer, Our Father, appears in many, many, many languages, tongues, dialects. Did you find the Indian dialect over there in the corner? And the one of the dialects for India? Right. Two, three. Right. Another one over there. Malayam. Yeah. So you can understand that it means that everybody, the whole Christian world, knows this prayer.
Itu chakado Mount Olive tiasi aro yadi Lord's Prayer to yadi isor bura tar laka disciple loko shikaishi aro achi pishi language pura itu alak alak nature kutha pura itu likhi kina wall di takado itu asi Our Father who art in heaven itu laka yadi likhi kina asi wall di.
See, there was a big grotto here, but for chapel purposes, they changed the construction. They made it like a little church for people to gather.
Itu gedron valya se itu white throne last judgment tu jisu tu manushop uthagine yeti last judgment hobo
the temple which was probably much larger than the temple of king solomon the temple that king herod built was situated on the same spot where you see the golden dome nothing remained from the temple, not a single stone.
Now, if you see on the right side of Temple Mount, there's a gate. And that gate is closed because the Muslims closed it. They don't want Messiah to return to Jerusalem. So they closed it and they also buried their dead over there to make sure that Messiah will never be able to enter. And on Mount of Olives, we have a lot of Jewish tombs. Jews always wanted to be buried here on Mount of Olives so that they will be here and the time comes and the bones will come to flesh again, according to the prophecy of Ezekiel. So when the Jewish Messiah, as they believe, Prophet Elijah will come back, they will be here and they will come to life again. So that's why we have here so many tombs of people that came to visit and came and wanted to be buried here.
Tadi ikta ket dikhe ase, eto golden ket ase, aru eto pon hoigina ase, Muslim kampura. Misia eto ket paro korigina chaigina, Jerusalem di kingdom po nabo, inika tagan chana ni midi eto misia do eto ket paro koribuna tipo korigina, tagan eto pon hoigina ase.
Hoyle bi Jewish kampura bisas kori ase,
Acting Messiah Hebo, Aroito, Keto Collectivo, Aroito, Jerusalem di, Messiah Bura, Roll Kuribo in Katagan Akasi.
American Ethiopian Cemetery Tikiasi, Ito Catherine Valley Diasi, Aroito, Jewish Kanaga Cemeteryasi. Aroito, the oldest and the largest Jewish cemetery in the world, Asi. American Yati folks, Jutu Jutu Pishitikiasi, Edu Jewish Manukan, Tusra country di Muralaka, Harti Chamakorgina, Rakasi, Dagan, Tusra country di Murilibi, Dagan Hartido, Jerusalem di Anikina Rakitaki, Dagan Pisasasi, Ectin Messiah Hebu, Aro, Jerusalem di Rol Koribu, Edu Time di Dagan Sob Chinda Hobu, Aro, Messiah Laka ruling di Dagan Jerusalem di খুশি করে কিনা থাকিব এনেকা বিশ্বাস পড়া এটো হার্টি জামা করে কিনা রাখা আছে আমি কান তাতি গোল্ডেন টম একটা টিকে আছে ফয়লা তো তাতি কিং সুলোমন পুরা জেরুসালেম টেম্পল বনাই কিনা থাকিছি ইতিয়া তো এটো চাকাতি মুসলিম কান পুরা তাকান লাগা মক্স বনাই কিনা আছে আর এটো লোক টম অফ রক তিনিকা মাটি আছে Aru itu golden tomb punagina taka chakado, Mount Moria doasi, Abraham pura, tarlaka pacha ektahi taka, Isaac, isor lokot offering tia chakadu asi, achito Muslim ganpura kuyasi, tarlaka pacha Isaac nohigina, tangur pacha Ismail hi, yati offering tishi, inaka, dagan claim kuyasi. Aru itialuki, Abraham pura, tarlaka pacha Isaac, isor ki offering tia, Itulaga Patordo, Tomb of Rock, Pitordi, Palpura Rakikinasi. Hoilibi Jewish Kambura Koyasi, Itu Mount Moriadi, Kitia Misia Ahibu, Itu Tindi, Tar Nuton Jerusalem Punabu, Arutadi, Tar Rol Koribu, Itu Tinimidi, Targan, Pradana Korigina, Rokiasi. Amigan itia kit tangrek tatikiasi, itu willing world di chualaka rastasi.
It is treated like a synagogue. But this is the wall of the temple. Remember we talked about the temple yesterday? It's a podium. Yesterday we were in Gethsemane, yeah. We saw this side. Now we are on the west wall. The western wall, this is the wall that was built by King Herod in order to create this flat mountain. To build the temple on top. This is not the remain of the temple. This is the remain of the walls that King Herod built. And this is 2,000 years old, maybe more. It was built prior to the birth of Jesus. And the whole wall that you saw when we came up, this is Herodian, which means it's the time for King Herod. That's when he built it. And we call it the Wailing Wall because for many years people cry. Wailing is crying for the loss of the temple. Because it's a synagogue, because it's the holiest place of Israel, we are treating this place like a synagogue. In our synagogue and the Jewish synagogues, we separate between men and women.
Ami kan itia wall tangor ekta tiki asi. Itu Wailing Wall asi. Aru itu upor di King Solomon pura Jerusalem temple tu ponai si. Aru itu pangi di si. Kali bi aru King Herod pura yadi dar ponai cakati pal pura wall aru temple tu ponai si. Kali bi itu enemies kan pura pangai di si. Last itu returning wall. Ami kan itia kiti tiki asi. Itu hi pacikin asi. Aru Jewish kan ni mesti itu holiest aru secret place tu itu asi aru dengan hotel tin jadi ahi kita berada nak kuri asi aru sapat tin di jadi dengan sup cama ahi kita isor ke worship kuri taki. Itu laka wall tu Jewish manukan ni mesti pesi holy place itu asi dengan jadi ahi kita Jewish holy Torah tu puri kita. Pratana kuritaki. Achi iman sundur Jerusalem temple do haraikina tarkan itu laka returning wall di hi chama hogina misia kitia ahigina itu nuton Jerusalem temple do punaigina tarkan kushiu korigina worship koribo tinika tarkan yati kanti kina rukias.
Yes. Okay.
Jerusalem, too full of roses and geraniums.
Since it's the symbol of the Jewish people, ever, all their lives, through the history, it was the symbol of the Jewish people of the menorah that lit the temple in Jerusalem. The menorah has seven candelabras, like 7 days of the week. Okay? The menorah is the symbol of the state of Israel. It even appears in every state emblem. We have two branches of olive tree, and we have the menorah. Now I'd like you to come closer to see what we see here in the menorah, which is very interesting. We have, let's start with a good one. In the middle, candelabra. We have on top Moses holding his hands up in the war against the Amalek. Because the moment Moses' hands fell down, the Israelites lost the battle. Oh. So they kept the hands up all the time so they can win the battle against the Amalek. Below this we have the Ten Commandments, right? Then below that we have Ruth and Naomi. Okay, Naomi is weeping and crying and there is Ruth telling her, wherever you go, I go with you. And then below that we have the vision of the dry bones, according to the book of Ezekiel, chapter 38. There's the vision that the bones will come, when Messiah comes, the bones will come
to life
again. And here is the angel and the bones are coming to life. Then we have present time, terrible Holocaust in Europe. Destruction of 6 million Jews, one third of the Jewish people of the world. Terrible destruction. You see Jews are trying to fight. Star of David, burned villages. What? Wait. Burned villages. Terrible destruction. Then we have in the circle, we have Shema Israel. Right, Shema Israel is the prayer that we say, Lord, hear us, O Lord of Israel. And then in the bottom, we have the coming of the state of Israel, the building of the country. Okay, the new times, the revival of the country, the revival of the state of Israel. Look, they're picking oranges, they're building the roads, planting trees. New life begin in this country, 1949.
Itu yang di karakter kita, tak ada itu simple lah sih itu loh di menurut aku.
itu laga to Israel laga symbol asi aro tadi alak alak noksa asi itu alak symbol laga itu meaning bi alak alak asi aro yadi akiti building tika to Israel parliament asi 120 members ra itu parliament do July asi.
King David is the king of Israel. This is David's tomb. Okay? You see there's a big sarcophagus covered with some cloth. That is the tomb of David. Alright?
Itu King David's tomb asi. Itu jakatu Israel manukan nimiti holy place ikta asi. Yati takan ahikina holy turatu purikina pradana kuritaki. Itu jakatu the most secret Jewish site in Israel, second only to the Western Wall. Iniga tagan bishi honor kurigina chulai asi. Achi bishi country pura Doris kan ahikina itu King David's tomb visit kuritagi.
Called Lion's Gate. The legend says that Suleiman the Magnificent had a dream that lions will attack him if he does not protect Jerusalem. So after that dream, he made the walls and therefore the lions are here. Another name for this gate is Saint Stephanus Gate. Saint Stephen Stephanus was the first martyr, the first man who died because of his belief and he was stoned to death. Okay, so it's Saint Stephan or Lion's Gate. These are the area of the pools of Bethesda. If you remember the story of the script, there was a man who was lame and he was lying here on his mattress for 38 years. So on Sabbath day, he tells this man, get up and walk. Take your mat and walk. And he takes the mat and he's walking. And he can go to the water. And people see it. And the religious, the Pharisees, what we call the Pharisees group, the ones who are slowly started to object Jesus, they asked him, why are you carrying your mat? It's a Sabbath day today. So he says, that man told me. Who is that man? He was not there anymore. He disappeared immediately. Now those pools, the whole area of the pools, were right here.
Itu jagatu Bethsaida jaga se. Yeti pool dita thakishe koishe oila. Aro manu ekjon 38 years. Yeti bohigena angel ahigena pani hilla damte hill kura damte. Tai pi hill kuru bolle mon thakishe bolle. Bo kun pi tai loja bolle manu nai. Tai inika thaka damte. Isor Jesus ahigena he. Tai ke itu. Utabi, apni lagai tu bedding loigena eti brai jajabi koigena itu din ti tai itu sabat din ti tai ke hil kuri dise itia tu eti pani nai hoise earthquake aha pra itu khan so pani na thake hoi jaise koise hoile bi jaga tu itu ekta side itu ekta side pani thakise koise pohila tu.
Jadi American church tadi ke asi, aru itu church tu, Bethesda Paul memory laga church asi.
Itu Bethesda Paul kita ka church pitor do asi.
Kami kan jadi tongki ekta dikhi ase eto palm sunday di isor bra chula laka do inika tongki ekta di bohigina tar Jerusalem church di jaisi palm sunday din di eto chaka pura amar prabhu jisor tongki ekta di bohigina Jerusalem di chaboli shuru hua time di sob manupura hosana hosana prabhu laka naam di ho nahisi tar laka naam ocha koribi tinika palm leaves torigina jisor gi honor kurigina pishi tangor awas digina tarakampura uraigina taka kapra sob matiti rakitigina itulaka upordi jisor pohigina taka tongido pirabotishi achimanukanpura jisor donki di pohigina cha to remember kuripukarni inika tongido tris kurigina si aro kon kon yadi pohibuli monasi tagan poisa tigina Jerusalem church to punchigina yadi pura chaidagi aru yadi pura Jerusalem temple di chaboli bishitor nohoi yadi amikan golden color roof round shape ekta dikhi asi etu laga naam tu tomb of rock asi achi itu muslim laga worship kura chaka ekta hoigina asi poila time di etu chaka tu Jerusalem laga temple dagishi.
This is the place where Jesus stood looking over Temple Mount and crying for the loss of the temple. He already prophesied the loss of the temple. He prophesied the destruction of the temple. So he stood here facing west, facing Temple Mount.
Good then.
Now if you like to look back for a second, you see there's a church over there. That church has the altar and the window facing west. And it's unusual because all the churches which are built from the 4th century and on and still influencing the Christian world, always they enter from the west and they pray towards the east because the Christian religion adopted the east direction. Okay? But this one is facing west, facing Temple Mount. Because Jesus stood here, he was looking at the temple. So when people are worshiping there, like now there's a mess over there, then they're doing it towards Temple Mount.
Itu Timonus Philevet Church, asi. Amar Prabhu Jisho, Jerusalem di chao time di. Itu chaka di tar rukaishi, aru Jerusalem nimiti kanta laka chaka do itu asi. Achi itu church do. Isor yati kara kurigina Jerusalem nimiti kantia laka remember kuribukaruni ito punaiginasi.
This is the place where the Last Supper took the Last Supper dinner, okay? And the place of Pentecost. Remember what happened in Pentecost? After Jesus ascended to heaven, the disciples gathered again in the upper room and they light and fire came down from heaven. They started to talk different tongues, different languages.
Same room.
Meaning the same room. Meaning that from now on the religion is open to everybody, for all different people from all the different parts of the world. Ancient world at that time.
Amar Prabhu Jesus to I disciple logina ipale upper room the last Lord Supper kurishe eto bishete amar proposition to morbole jaishe aru disciple kam to yetipra ai kan annan thang different language to ulai gene yetipra sob birthipri kiner kiner jaikina isho laga kotha jisu laga professor kurbole jai jaishe eto jagate ase
The olive trees are quite old. Some of them are 500 years. The youngest one is 70. But the oldest one, the oldest tree, it's possible. They say it's almost 1800 years old. The church is called, it's called the Basilica of the Agony, the Suffering. It's also called the Church of All Nations. And it's also called the Church of Gethsemane.
Peshi olive tree gandige asi edo ketchimen garden do asi iso last yedi eman prada na kurada imdi tarki arrest kurigina loi chalaga chaka do asi achi itu ketchimen garden saboli peshi jaga pura manokan ahigina amar prabhu jisor ge worship koridagi itu laga church tu the church of ketchimen asi itu ketchimen garden pedordi asi aro Kitchen Valley di asi. Itu laga church tu, Jerusalem di one of the most beautiful church asi. Itu laga church tu, 1919 to 1924 di punaisi. 16 nation pura milai kina itu punaisi. Itu karuni, itu lukot church of all nation inika matiasi. American only tree that you see. It is so see all this as see. That like a saldo 1,800 years as see. American it ya look that you see. It is so last flight like a courti loija dandi. That ki supply kampura marigina loija like a it is simple look that you see.
It is to bitter like a. Itu tay laga stage itu asi tay itu cakadi Jesus Christ itu murgi halan nugra time di tin bar tay tinai hubula itu symbol tu itu asi
to charge tu Peter Bryce so Tinai Kuralaga, Itulaga, Church Punaginasi. Aru itu Chakati, High Priest Kaifalaga Kotakishi Pues.
This is the place of the denial of Jesus. That is the place when Jesus was taken to the house of Caiaphas. Peter came also, but then the Romans asked him, "Do you know who he is?" And he said, "No." He asked him three times. Denying Jesus completely, just like Jesus prophesied. After Jesus was gone, he wept, he was crying. So tradition says that this is the place. The house of Caiaphas was also a jail. At that time, you would bring the prisoner to be judged by Caiaphas, who was the high priest, and by the time he was waiting for the judgment, he would be sitting probably in the jail or in the dungeon. In the case of Jesus Christ, it was in the dungeon. In the deepest, darkest point. Okay, one moment. Caiaphas was the high priest, the highest authority of the Jewish people at the time. He could condemn, he could judge, he could bring to court, but he could not execute. Execution, the higher sovereign, which in this case was Pontius Pilate.
Itu high priest kaifalaga kor pitori taka chel do asi aro amar chisor bi itu laga chel di ek rati pura takishi itu amar prabhu chisor last prison di raka laga chakasi aro itu laga simple itu achi inika phunaigina rakikina asi kan itiati kiasi itu sur time di Roman soldiers kan taka chakado asi aro itu saman kan sup to achiluki naharagina inika palpura rakikina asi itu rasta do governor Pilate laka khodi chwa laka rasta do asi aro achi itu pitori eman tangor church ta phunaikina asi yati amikan chisor last judgment Pilate laka korti tia laka symbol nuksaikta tiki asi. Itu chakati Governor Pilate pura ami itu mano upordi eko kalti nai tinika kwekina tar laka hat pani pura tulaikina chisor tu murai tipu karuni mano kan loko tia chakatu itu asi. Aru itu laka kisa sup tu Matthew chapter 27 verses 15 to 26 di likikina asi. Achitu yadi iman tangor church ekta punagina asi aro sob manu yadi ahigina atma di blessing payas.
This area, this country, is under Rome. It's a Roman province. What they used to call it, Roman province of the Philistines. What we know by the name of Palestina. Okay? Later the name was given province of Arabica. And this was the province which was controlled by Roman governors who were sent from Rome to govern here. And one of them, very famous because of the script, the notorious Pontius Pilate. He wanted to send him free, but with these shouts and the pressure that the crowd was putting on him, he freed Barabbas, and Jesus was sent to the cross. When he comes out, there's a very famous saying, Ecce Homo, this is the man, take him. Ecce Homo, this is the man. He washes his hands, like you see in the replica over here, he washes his hands as if he has nothing to do with this. Here they give him a crown of thorn over his head. They mock him. They tie him to a stone column. They beat him, what you call flagellation. They give him the heavy cross. And from here he starts walking. This is the place of the beginning of the Via Dolorosa. Here we start our journey with the Via Dolorosa.
Itu rasta tu via dolorosa tu asi. Itu lokot the way of sorrows. Kini kapi mati asi. 2000 years jaisi. Itu laka rasta di amar chisopra. Iman tangwar cross. Pukikina Galvary Mountain di dar crucified kuri mukaroni. Chua laka rasta tu itu asi. Bondias palait laka. Kobra suro hoigina. Galvary Mountain takti 14 station asi. Itu 14 stations to alak alak events of saros chisor pura na parigina tuk pa alaka chakakan asi. Achi every Friday 3 p.m. pura procession dangwar ikta Galvary Mountain pura suru huigina Franciscan Fathers kan pura lit huigina by lights takalaka kor. Kuti chisor pura cross Puki boli suru hoisi, ito tak ahegina, chisor loko thanks digina, prathana koritaki. Achito iman manu rush korigina, ito rasta di piraitaki. Aru ito Galvary rasta sob to marketing kura chaka tangur ekta hoi jaishi. Itu chakatu isor pilot laga korbura cross pokikina chua time di Roman soldiers kanbura tharki marikina khiraitia laga chaka ase itu logot first station inika khoyasi aro achi iman tangor church ekta itu laga nam di phonai kina ase.
So I'll cherish the old rocket cross till my throne.
Ami kan itia church ekta dikhe ase eto isor cross bukhe kina Galvary rasta di pirata di station number 2 ase
isor Galvary cross bukhe bo na pare kina khere kina taka dai di tar laka ama peshi mon to khoy kina Tarki mutup kuri boli khusus kura laga caka asi. Aro itu nuksakan sob to itu laga simbol dikai asi. Itu Galvary rasta di station number 3 asi. Aro achi Russian manukan pura eti tangor church ekta punaikina asi. Aro itu sor tokpa laga memory di punaikina asi. Itu Via Dolorosa rasta di station number 6 to asi. Itu chaka di isor cross kibon na parekina to korekina takada indi ekta horo chokriya hekina tar laga rumal pura so laka fish mushai tia laka chakasi itu chokri laka nam tu Wernicka si.
So I'll cherish the old rocket cross.
Itu Kelver Rasta di station number 8 tu asi. Luke chapter 23 verses 27 to 28 di lekikina taka chakatu itu asi. Yadi isur khus tukibun na parikina iman tu parikina suadu maiki gambura tikikina dar usur di ahikina iman kandisi itu taindi isur pura darakan lukot kuishi mwoy nimidi nakandibi hoy libi tumikan nimidi kandibi aru tumikan laga nichir bajakan nimidi kandibi tinika kwa chakatu itu asi.
I will ever be true, it's shame and reproach gladly bear. Then he'll call me someday to my home.
This rock was the rock of execution. This was the place for crucifixion. 600 years later, a great Byzantine emperor took out a mountain, simply broke it apart and took all the earth out in order to make a big, huge church to absorb as many Christians as possible. And that is the Holy Sepulchre. There's no more Rock of Golgotha. The rock itself is gone, but the site of Golgotha is here. Today, the church is basically divided between six different denominations. First, Greek Orthodox. After that, Armenians. After that, Catholics. Then they have Syrians, Coptics, and Ethiopians. This beautiful Church of Holy Sepulchre was destroyed by the Muslims in the 7th century, was rebuilt by the Crusaders, and partly destroyed again by the Muslims. The main church inside is Greek Orthodox.
The church is the church. It is Calvary Mountain Diponalaka Church asi aru chisor cross the sacrifice kuralaka namji ito punaikina asi aru itulokot the Church of Kolkata tenika mati asi
aru ito creek Orthodox Kanpura punalaka church asi
amara proper jisu to ito Calvary jatanti ito 10 station pratai kapra so pulaikina bangina taikan bak kuralaka jaga ito asi.
My trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange.
Itu Calvary Mountain ki station 11 asi amikan yati pillar pangai tati ki asi itu Roman soldiers kan pura isor lokot mara daimdi tar itu napari gina yadi itu pelar di thori gina khara kurishi inika
has a wondrous attraction on me for the dear lamb.
Very little was left from the rock of Golgotha. This is the lower level. The top of the rock, this is the crucifixion site. So you can see the rock here, and I want to show you that also from inside. Come with me. See?
You
can see part of the rock
over there. Jesus Christ, Golgotha, do you want to take a idea? Do you want to take a idea? Do you want to take a idea? Asi itu tu dengan tikra and tikra nak kalau original rock tu itu asi.
Ami kan yati mati pangi kena taka taka kita tiki asi. Itu isur murat MD. Tangor earthquake ahisu itu MD. Pangalaka itu original rock tu itu asi.
Itu zatte manukan jisuke mari kena cross ti rakha yati perahi dengan jisu murshina muranai sai thaka jaga ase
a wonder
abhi chhi ase to kya upar mon ko chha laga station number 12 di chhi ase.
For 'twas on that old cross Jesus suffered.
It's called the mountain, Dossi. Yet, Amar Prabhu to soul. Last, crossed, crucified, Yet, Rakishi. Aru achi iman sundrupura tar crucifixion kura laka symbol do yadi iman palgra ponaikina rakasi aru achi peshi manu yadi ahikina iman atma di kandigina mangsu di kandigina yadi placing biased
I lay down
aru itulokot the church of Kolkata inika Matthias
to the old rugged Then he'll call me someday to my home far away.
Itu chakatu isu murikina thar laka poti rakha chaka thom
twas. So I'll cherish the old rocket cross.
Itu chakatu mat kampura early morning so laka how to sabodi chai chi angel gray so ro uthi chi dar chinda hoi chi yati so nai ni ka kwa la ka chakatu as
in exchange it someday for a crown.
This original round building was before that, before it became a mosque, it was a church, a crusaders church, okay? After it became a mosque in the time of the Muslim, today it's like an open museum. It's not a church, it's not a mosque. Nevertheless, tradition is very strong here that from this rock, you see there's a mark of a footstep, from this rock, Jesus ascended to heaven.
So Jesus to type footprint as a Tipura ascend to heaven thing.
Itu chakatu Mount of Olives to asi. Itu laka mountain di isur pura thar laka disable kan lokot last ulai kina kuta kuri kina chua laka chakatu asi. Thar kan laka suku pura tiki kina isur do itu chakapura heaven di chai jaisi. Aru itu laka kisah tu Acts chapter 1 verses 10 to 11 di saili palpura chanipu. Achi ishimano yati real town korigina sorke thanks tigina prathana korigina placing mind kina chayas
someday for a
Arab Emirates.